Hello there, I'm Ronald from Sleepflow. Today, I'll be talking to you more about the WhatsApp Official API. To begin this topic, we'll have to start by explaining WhatsApp Personal and WhatsApp Business, and to compare that with WhatsApp Official API. We'll be comparing it based on three major attributes. First, the amount of concurrent users. Second, regarding broadcast messages. And lastly, we'll also explain some unique features that are limited to WhatsApp Official API. To begin, based on the concurrent login of WhatsApp Personal or WhatsApp Business users, for maximum, you can only have one user at a time to manage those conversations. So if your company WhatsApp is handling a lot of queries, if there are lots of colleagues that need to access the WhatsApp number at the same time, it might be quite troublesome to do so. However, if you use the WhatsApp Official API, you can have unlimited amount of users managing that number at the same time. The second point of comparison between WhatsApp Personal and WhatsApp Business would be about broadcasting messages. Regarding broadcast messages, if you were to use WhatsApp Personal or WhatsApp Business to broadcast, you might have to do that manually, one by one, through copy and pasting. So by using WhatsApp Official API, not only are you sending to a lot of users at the same time, you can also track all those information on Sleepflow to see if you're doing an effective campaign, so you can arrange that and do better remarketing. Lastly, we'll explain the differences of the WhatsApp Official API and features that are unique to it. Have you ever seen some messages that were sent from different companies that had buttons beneath them on WhatsApp? That is actually a unique feature that's limited to the WhatsApp Official API. When you press that button, it immediately sends out a message based on the customer's reply. So when your team kind of looks back at this conversation, they can immediately understand what the customers are looking for. So you can also use Sleepflow to set up those chatbot replies based on the buttons, so they can ask all the questions before handing it off to a certain colleague to follow up.